Hey guys, Patrick with CarePodd. Probably the most common question we get is, hey, does CarePodd work for Apple AirPods Pro? Does it fit for Apple AirPods generation 1 and 2? The answer is yes to both of them. The difference is really just the tray. So you have the Pro tray here, you have the generation 1 and 2 tray here. The tray makes the difference. Think of it as an adapter. You can insert the tray that you want for the AirPods that you own. Put them in here and start the cleaning cycle. It takes about 20-30 seconds. Let me interrupt this real quick just to demo that it works indeed with both the Pros and the generation 1 and 2. Here's the tray for the Pros. Insert the tray, put your Pros in here, lid on, again it made it fit, turn your CarePodd on and let it run its cleaning cycle, and when you're done with it, or after the cleaning cycle is completed, you just shorten the cleaning cycle by pushing the button, and the results are squeaky clean AirPods. Yep, that's how it works. Again, we have this available right now, ships next month. And these trays really make the difference because you can use those for the Pros. The generation 1 and 2 have their own tray. And for many other manufacturers and models, JBL, Jabra's, once Microsoft Surface earbuds come out, we have the different trays designed. And it's usable for many different makes and models. So if you ever change from Apple products to Microsoft or JBL or Bose, anything you have to do is contact us. We'll send you a new tray that you can purchase off our webpage, and insert the new tray that you have, and your CarePodd works with these new headphones as well. I hope that helps. If you have any questions, comments, just let us know.